On June 5, 1944, Lieutenant Colonel Leon Vance's B-24 was severely damaged by anti-aircraft fire. The pilot was killed, and other crewmen, including Vance, were wounded. Despite his injuries and three lost engines, Vance returned the aircraft to England and ordered the crew to bail out. Believing one man was still on board, Vance ditched in the English Channel. For his courage and valor, he received the Medal of Honor. Vance Air Force Base, Enid, Oklahoma, is named in his honor.